This is my third lecture on microprocessor programming. Now, in this lecture, I am going to discuss basically how we can write a microprocessor programming. Suppose I am taking example of microprocessor kit. So basically, in microprocessor kit, when you are going to write a program, firstly, you must to provide a RAM address. RAM address means from which address you are going to start your program. Basically, when you write a program, suppose I am writing an instruction. So basically, an instruction should be saved a RAM address. Now, let's take example, simple example of addition of two numbers, which we have already discussed in my previous lecture. Now, suppose I am going to write a program. Basically, range of RAM address is 0002FFFFH. In microprocessor kit, you need not to write H because by default it considered as a hexadecimal number. Between this, you can take any address as a RAM address. Suppose I am starting from 2000, means basically this is my RAM address from where I am going to start writing microprocessor program. Suppose I am writing MVIA04, means basically this instruction should be saved this location. Now, what happened in microprocessor kit? When at RAM address 2000, just you write MVIA04, when you press enter, it show next memory address 2002. Now discuss ki why it show 2002, why not show 2001. Basically what happened ki when you write any instruction microprocessor kit, to basically microprocessor kit firstly check ki how many RAM address basically this instruction will be acquired. According to RAM address, instructions are divided in 3 types. 1 byte instruction, 2 byte instruction, 3 byte instruction. 1 byte instruction are such instruction which acquire only one memory address. 2 byte instruction acquire two memory address. 3 byte instruction acquire three memory address. Now, what is simple method to identify ki which instruction take how much memory address? This is very simple. If in any instruction only register are used, means that instruction take only one RAM address, that is called one byte instruction. Taking example, suppose add B. Now in this instruction you can see ki this instruction only work it B register. This type of instruction is called one byte instruction or one memory address instruction. Now in two byte instruction, basically there should be with instruction there should be 8 bit data. Means if I am writing instruction XY, here 8 bit data 05, means this instruction take 2 byte instruction. This is called 2 byte instruction. This will be acquired two memory address. In same case, MVIA 04 represent 8 bit data, means this type instruction acquire two memory address. So what happened in that machine, if at 2000 just you write MVIA 04, just to press enter, next RAM address show 2002, because this instruction is 2 byte instruction. So this instruction acquired 2 memory address. Now what is background? In 2000 MVI A is stored and 2001 05 is 04 is stored. So basically this instruction 2 byte instruction. In case of 3 byte instruction, if any instruction have 16 bit data, means that instruction will be 3 byte instruction. Acquire 3 memory address. Suppose this is instruction LXI H2050. In this instruction, you can see that this is 16 bit data. 8 bit, means if instruction has 16 bit data, means that type instruction is called 3-word instruction. Means if instruction working with only register, that is called 1-byte instruction. Suppose move A, B. This is register. Means total register is this instruction is 1-byte instruction. It requires only one RAM address. In this case, this is 2-byte instruction because there is 8-bit data. Means this instruction requires 2 memory address. Same if data is 16-bit data, means 3 memory address will be required. So what happens in machine? As soon as you write at 2000 MBIA 04, just press enter. Next memory address shown 2010, means particular this instruction already acquired 2 memory address. Now how you can write a standard program in microprocessor? First one is memory address. Second is mnemonics. This is two part of code of brand. Third one is comment. In comment basically it show ki basically this particular line here, this instruction, what is done and why use this instruction. I am taking example of addition of two number using accumulator, which I have already discussed in my second lecture. Now suppose I am writing 2000, means this is starting memory address. Here I am writing MBI A05, means load 05 in register A. Now I am going to store second number. Now next memory address will be 2002, because this instruction is 2-byte instruction, means this require 2 memory address. Now MVI B06, means load 06 in register B. You can say that store a load, something like that. Now next memory address will be, and next name address will be 2004, because this is also 2-byte instruction, because here is also a bit data. Now I am writing add B. Add means mean addition of A and B, and output store in A by default. Now next memory address will be 2005. Why 2005? Because this is 1-byte instruction, so this take only one memory address. Now last one instruction is end. Now this represent end of the program, end of the program. So basically this is a standard format to write any microprocessor program. First one is memory address, second one is mnemonics, this divided into part of code and operand. Third is comment. Memory address, this can be from 00 to FFFH. No need to mention H here, yeah, here, because by default microprocessor works on hexadecimal number, so there is no need to mention HH to represent hexadecimal number. Now this is memory address, from which memory address you are going to start the program. Suppose in this case I am going to start microprocessor program from 2000 MVIA 05, means in comment you can define the statement, basically what is that particular statement saying. In this case MBI A05 means you are going to load or store 05 in register A. Same as in second, you are going to load 0s in register B. Now third one, add B, means this represent addition with A, means accumulator. Addition of A plus B, output is shown in A. Now next is N. Now this is 2-byte instruction, so it take 2 memory address. This is also 2-byte, this also 2 instruction. If this is single byte, only one memory address. This is also single byte, only memory address. So basically this is a basic function to write any microprocessor program. So basically, we must follow this type phenomena to write any microprocessor program. In next video, I am going to discuss addition of two number. In that case, however, one number is not stored in accumulator. Basically, in my second program, we have already discussed how to add two number. One number is stored in accumulator, second is register B. But in this program, we are going to discuss how we can add two number if one number is stored in register B and second is registered in C. Means, my meaning to say that I am going to introduce a new instruction. Thank you for today.